Okay, so let's go do this main mission here. Enough with the crime. I don't care. I really don't. Oop. Open your world. Oh. This might be a good one then. Get out of my way. Alright, what's going on here?
I'm hired Bamboy before, and he's always protected his identity.
Hmm.
That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. Alright, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.
Oh, we're going down into the subway. That was quick.
Bamboy.
What?
Bad boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
No, man. No bad boy here. You want the bad boy, you go to the other district.
Bad boy, 17?
Clara. She's bad boy?
Clara.
Damn. That's a hell of a tattoo in the freaking middle of a chest.
You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
Yeah, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
Okay.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted that sex, Max?
What's going on?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
You like my coat?
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Hmm. Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
Because I'm Batman.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me tracking his signal.
Right.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
A big douche. Oh, man. I mean, he is Batman, because he sounds like him. What the hell was that freaking voice?
Just not what I expected.
Alright, let's go with the skills. What do we got? New skills. Cool. What do we got here? Profile Optimizer. Automatically highlights civilians with high-value rewards, such as system locks, lucrative... Ooh. Wow, it's 4 points. Extra battery, disrupt the enemy comm. Hack enemy to stun him by sending feedback into his helmet. Might actually come in handy. Transformers. Overload the transformer. And create large electrical explosions, resulting in blackouts. We'll conceal you from enemies at night. Done. Steam pipes. Overload steam pipes beneath a city and cause explosions. Wow. Jeez. Could do that? Disable helicopters for 15 seconds. Not yet. Blocker's only 1 point? I'll do that. All right, combat. We got this focus. What is this? R3 to start combat focus. Oh, I didn't know that. All right, do that. Increases focus duration. I could do that in a car? Wow, they stole that from GTA 5. Hmm. 2 points. Increases weapons switch speed. Pistol expert. Hmm. Probably have to do that. Reduces damage suffered for enemy bullets. Done. Alright, that's it.
Hey.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy. Voila.
Alright, she revealed herself.
But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground. In the tunnel.
In the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing. Trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
When you love to know.
Huh. Well, alright. What? Right now we found, looks like some... I think this is the weapon cache. Alright, so let's do this right now. Then we'll go to continue the mission. Looks like we gotta go over here. Okay, where am I going? Upstairs. Nope, not upstairs. Over here. Alright, there we go. Relax that. Alright, so that unlocks down here. Yeah. Oh, that unlocks everything. That was it. Just try to find it. Woohoo! There we go. Intercept. Okay, we got it. Proximity IEDs. Simple as that. Can I open this? There you go. Alright, that was easy. Now, let's focus on the mission. Where is it? It's over there. Alright. Where's my bike? Ah, screw it. Watch out! Little freaking smart car. You're too smart, you're gonna run into me. Uh-oh, shit!
Time to open up my world.
Yeah, right. I figure out how to get inside. Crap. Think he'd be suspicious? Okay, good. Trained combat pilot. Well, that's all he knows then. Alright, I can't have him see me, so... see what's going on inside. What's this guy doing? Should have waited. I'm gonna get him close to this.
What's the deal?
Somebody call me, Ken.
Somebody call maintenance. What the hell just happened?
Let someone else deal with this shit.
Fuck. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Whoop. What is going on?
That was bad. Who's there? Hey, I can see you. Come on out. Hey.
What the fuck?
He's hurt. Go that way.
He's by himself.
Hey, wait. Get this over with.
Bitch, shut up. Fuck. Alright, well, I guess we have no choice now. Whoa, what the hell did that?
I'm taking fire! I should have been paid more up front. This wasn't part of the contract.
Shit. Damn it! Oh, what the fuck? Come on, get out of there.
Bullshit, you can't go down like this.
Oh, but it will. Come on, get out of there. Yeah, fuck this. I know what to do. Goodbye.
Okay. Okay. Remember.
Oh, shit. Well, that worked. Holy crap. All right, let's see if I can clear these guys without getting inside. Oh, he's got nothing.
Watch yourself.
You are scared shitless, aren't you? Right, I'm going in. What kind of gun is that? Adios. Oh, wife gave birth. Oh well. Shouldn't be working for these guys then, corrupt bastards. All right, we're good. We're in. Let's go. Oh, never mind. I gotta figure out how to get in. Okay. Next.
I'm in the building. Can you see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks are uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything.
Hmm.
Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives.
Wow.
Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh, no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Great. Just great. Well, now I gotta go into the administrative offices.